things I'm most proud of is the fact that Citi as an organization has been in the sustainability space for over 2 decades. We were one of the founding members of the Green Bond Principles, and just recently we launched our 2025 environmental goals. All of this shows that not only are we talking about sustainability, but we're really walking the walk.
If you think about what ESG is doing as a lens of looking at how you invest, this is going beyond that. It's doing more than just the right thing for the clients. It's actually trying to do the right thing in finance. And that's something that I'm incredibly proud that Citi has been doing and is now firmly embedding into our markets processes.
I've been working with the sustainability team, Global Insights, Citi Venture, the Innovation Lab, the banking team, the risk team, the loans team, the markets team, really a huge group of people bringing new ideas, cooperating to really work together to the same common goal.
The Poseidon Principles is an example where we brought together shipping companies, banks, and institutional investors, and NGOs, civil society. And together, those different perspectives really collaborate in a way that creates a powerful solution.
There's an age-old misconception that investing with purpose requires some sort of a concessionary return. We've done a lot of research on the actual returns of ESG funds versus their vanilla traditional funds. There is no compromise of return.
The evidence from the recent crisis that we've been in has actually demonstrated that ESG compliant companies have actually outperformed those that aren't. So really, for the first time, we're able to measure it properly and monitor it, but significantly, we're seeing an outperformance from ESG clients. So you can get your returns and also as an investor, be doing the right thing.
One area that's really becoming very important for investors is not just thinking about the impact of their actual investment, but the impact of how they do business and how they're making those investments. There is so much innovation, and our clients want to be a part of that.
This is the beginning of a huge change that is not only affecting Citibank, and it's not only affecting the client. I think it's a change of attitudes globally. There is still so much to do and so much to explore.
We believe we're in the midst of a sustainability revolution. This is mega trends that we're having to face across the corporate sector, where the entire global economy is decarbonizing. We're addressing systemic inequality and how we transition to a more equal society. Fundamentally, ESG and sustainability, in simplest terms, means creating the future we want.
This is something that we are going to embed into our processes and markets. ESG is going to become central to finance and central to what we do at Citi and the products that we offer out to all our clients.